Poll workers in Hand County will be making a little extra money on Election Day. The Hand County Commission voted 5-0 in favor of Auditor Doug DeBoer's resolution to increase compensation for election workers. A precinct superintendent will be paid $252. That person is in charge of a polling location and reports directly to the county auditor. A precinct deputy will be paid $225. Digital reporter Eric Mayer looks at how that compares to Minnehaha County and a KellyLand.com original.